Here's the question. Does Brandon know how to host?
Yeah, I'm hosting a lobby right now.
I don't know. It says you blocked me on Steam.
No.
It says you're playing... Is that Sexy Girls Mahjong?
I'm not doing that.
I don't know.
Yeah.
An audio track for your mic and then you're just...
Separate thing
audio.
For your mic.
Remind me later.
Anyway.
Please capture the game.
Can you hear it? Can you hear the music?
A jump.
I almost fucking just fell right now.
Dude.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry.
Ain't no way you screamed at one of us. Dog.
Let's go. Let's
it's
move.
So over. It's so over.
No.
Where do you want to go? Let me type in moon. Alright, well,
yeah, man.
What the fuck? Okay.
Eclipse or some shit?
Here's the menu for today. Experimentation, eclipsed. Assurance, flooded. Vow, flooded. Offense, eclipsed. March, eclipsed. So where are we dropping, boys? We went over here. We're just in the server. It's fine.
That's great. Over here is so descriptive. That's even the direction of things.
You turn left and then you turn right, you stupid fucking
asshole. Yeah,
there you go,
you fucking critter.
And then you can also just type C for confirm.
Oh, I typed in con.
Hey man, quit being a fucking freak.
You didn't say I couldn't.
Bro?
I'm sorry.
Where the company resides. Do I tap E?
Yeah, I don't. Don't turn around. It's over, dude.
Oh, Trevor! Trevor!
Look at it, goddammit!
I am looking at it. It kept moving.
Another one at the top of the stairs.
Ain't no way.
Realize that it's over.
Ain't no way.
We just have to wait for our death. Bye bye.
I love you, Trevor. How did he make it out?
He knew the way. We should have followed him, dude. We did not.
Does he know?
We did not make it out.
Does he know?
Dude, who's he trying to talk to?
Cameron, are you live?
Tell the ship to leave early.
True.
Am I the only one with the walkie?
Bro, you're the only one standing.
The what the fuck was that?
Hey,
what
is
that creature?
Cameron, let's leave. Let's not.
How do we deal with that creature?
So, you ever heard of the SCP containment breach game?
Yeah.
Don't blink. You ever heard of Weeping Angels? Don't blink. Let's scan it. Did Cameron just go?
No. Ah! Oh, guys, we gotta go. Run. Oh, it's so over. Guys, it's so over. Guys, it's fucked. We're fucked. It's over.
What happened, man?
Jack in the Box and another goddamn coil head. Well, it's been real, man. It's been real fucking real.
Well, new scans, everybody. Dude, it's literally never been more over. It's never been more over.
Why is it touching me?
Adios, everybody. Brandon managed to slip through, but it's so over.
I'm running.
I face this fate alone.
Where am I? I'm gonna die so fast. I don't have a flashlight. Just kill me already. How does he do it? How does he fucking do it?
I fucking
made
it
again. Holy fucking shit.
Dude, I shouldn't. My dumbass dropped my fucking flashlight.
I forget.
So I got lost.
What the fuck?
You're so stupid.
Only my friends are still alive.
Oh, he doesn't know.
Cameron, it's all your fault for abandoning this grud, frankly.
Dude, fuck you. It would have happened regardless. No.
If we get down to the source of it, it's because you abandoned the squad.
Yeah, this shit means dogs that are gonna rip our assholes out in 2 seconds.
And worms.
And God reigning here, bro.
Do you think we'll finally be able to scan a worm?
No. Also, I did hear, if you a worm is coming onto you, don't run forward, walk backwards.
If a worm is?
Yeah, oops. Man, that fucking sucks. I hate it.
Did you hear what I said?
Yeah. Dude, it's so funny because I think Trevor has that on recording, so that's going to go so hard.
No, that's comedy.
Is that a mine?
That's a mine, bro.
That's good. Oh, I thought that was going to hit me too. I don't know how you're alive.
Sorry, it's a dud. It's a dud. Don't worry.
There's a mine over here too, bro.
No.
Yeah. Hey, I don't think that shit was a dud.
Oh my god, nothing.
Oh, another landmine? Another landmine.
Hey man, where was it though? Where was that landmine though?
I have no idea. You died from that. I did not see that.
Oh my god.
His ass really did hit with that. Hey, another landmine.
But I was like, it must be at the top of these stairs.
I do.
He but just has to.
Go.
Brandon, find our nine items. Find the nine items, Brandon.
He's dancing. On our
he's
grid.
Dancing. Yeah, exactly. He caught us both killed, and he's fucking celebrating.
He did, what do you mean he?
Cause he's like, hey guys, landmine. He willed it into existence. That shit didn't exist before. Bro,
this is a lie.
Nah, dude, Brandon's tweaking.
Somebody told a lie today.
Brandon, there was no landmine. Trevor willed it into existence.
What do you mean me?
Woo! 40 days and 40 nights in the Sahara Desert, with nothing but a pack of Newports and a fifth of Henny. I really do this shit, man. Oh, fuck. I hear the dog.
Like it's nothing to me, man.
This shit ain't nothing to me, man. This shit ain't nothing to me, man. Ops want some initiative. I killed Trevor!
Several days later.
And Rain has cat ears.
Yeah
Rain has cat ears.
Idiot.
Quit being mean to me.
It's Santa E. Claus.
You see this fucking. Bro. You see this Rolex, you broke bitch? You see Kevin, this fucking Rolex?
You.
I'm making too much money.
Hey, he's a blue collar worker.
He's a fucking broke fuck bitch, is what he is.
I don't care if I go blind.
I never need to see the price tag anyway.
God damn, this jolly fellow is so toxic.
So
fuck you.
Where's Kevin?
Dead. He's dead. He's watching us right now in heaven.
Oh, fuck. Watch out, bro. There's a manta coil right there.
Shut your bitch ass up, Troy. Listen, you juke the bees. I'll grab the hive.
Okay.
Hold on. Not ready yet. Okay. I got it. Run!
Oh, fuck. I don't want him coming for me.
Why can't I go up? What the fuck? Holy shit, we did it. We fucking did it, boys.
Holy shit, my friends are getting us rich.
Boys! Oh, someone's fucking dead. They're dead as hell. They ain't coming after me though, right? Help!
Fell for it. Build this trick in the book.
Fuck you.
Day and night. I toss and turn. I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace.
Is this the entire goddamn song?
No, it's just a short sample of it.
Holy shit. Brandon. What's up? There ain't no more music.
Come in, look behind.
Wait, he died? Did he die?
Oh my fuck!
How did he die?
Rain was standing in a room in front of a turret, but the turret didn't activate and we went in there. We had to get off the hole.
Oh, his ass geek in?
Wait, is Rain in there?
I don't know. No.
I think Rain might have tried to kill us both.
Damn! Did it for the content.
Yeah, because I think he knew that turret was in there because he was standing in front of that room. And then let me and Cameron run inside.
Oh, they'd be conspiracy.
You know what? He probably fucking was.
Might be speculation. I might be Truman Show posting right now.
Oh, he's cranking his hogs already.
Oh, yeah.
My best shotty! Brandon, they're not picking up on Mike.
Oh, fuck.
Well, we got a few problems.
Are you fucking serious, bro? Are you fucking serious?
Okay, there's a spider up there. There's a motherfucker on the ceiling right there. My flashlight has no battery. And there's two coil heads.
I can't see.
There's a face hugger on the chandelier. Oh, there's a Jumbo Josh. Just get out.
We're gonna go. Are you fucking serious, bro?
That shit's fucked.
Stress in my mind.
Oh my god, it's so loud.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It really is a beacon.
Oh no! No!
Oh, damn.
What the fuck?
Oh my god! You fucking idiot!
Oh my god! Oh my god! All of my rats are dead!
Take a wild guess, man. Take a wild fucking guess.